So you better have good stories, okay? Make art. Use your voice. Have adventures. And have at least one totally epic love.
Six on the second hand to New Year's resolutions.
She hates me, doesn't she?
But when I hunt him down, I'm gonna be the villain of his.
Hope. Probably.
You believe me, right?
I broke your trust. I don't want to do it again.
There's music in the square tonight. I mean, they do it all the time, but tonight there's this kind of bluesy vibe, and I thought maybe...
Behave.
I'm not so good with, you know, small spaces.
It's gonna be okay. I promise.
The time I spent with you the other night was one of the happiest moments in my life. I don't know the city,
but it isn't home. If anyone wants to talk to her, they should ask my permission.
I want to stand here and watch my daughter dance with a townie.
And should any of her suitors fail to meet my expectations, I'll compel them to the priesthood.
It's all right, Spiky. Funny how life works. After years of pushing people away, I opened my heart to Handon, Kirby.
I don't get it. Aren't there a million things that you want to say to her about life, boys, or...
She'll figure it out.
And his eyes are like this green-gray color that's not really a color, you know? Like the green when he wears green, and then, oh my God, I'm gonna marry
him. You and your family!
My family's what?
Evil.
I guess evil is relative.
Ow!
Sorry!
It's good, it's worth it, okay, it's worth it, it's worth it, it's worth it.
Give me your hand.
If I were established, I'm a terrible dancer. I wanted to see if it worked.